this is what the legal definition in terms of the Sharia is of fasting. Fasting linguistically is just referred to as imsak, withholding. So when you withhold from anything, this is called imsak. Whether it's from speaking, when you withhold from speaking, it's called imsak, and that's fasting as well in the linguistical sense. What concerns us is what fasting is according to our Sharia. And so here, this is essentially six elements, most of which he has mentioned, which is defined in the definition that he's given here, Sayyidina al-Imam Ash-Shurun Bulali radiallahu anhu.
Allahu Akbar. Subhanallah, alhamdulillah, wa la ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar.
رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والفرقان فمن شهد منكم الشهر فليصمه ومن كان مريضا أو على سفر فعدة من أيام أخرى.
This month, what have we taken from this month now moving forward? And that Ramadan should not conclude in Shawwal, but rather Ramadan should be carried with us, mashallah, for the rest of the year. We were able to, mashallah, fast, you know, 30 days, 29 days, whatever in this month. You can fast outside of this month. You were able to get up for Qiyam al-Layl in this month. You can sacrifice and do it outside of this month. You were able to give some type of charity, be it daily or the like. Then make sure we carry these things on, inshallah, moving forward.
تبكي تشوقا إلى سيد عنه المكارم تورف صلاة وتسليم وأزكى تهياتي على المصطفى المحتار لخير البريات.
يا حاديان أضعانهم لا تهنهم.
صلى الله عليه
وسلم. اللهم إنا نسألك كمال العقل والعافية والمعافاة الدائمة في ديننا ودنيانا وأهلنا وأموالنا. اللهم استر عوراتنا وامن عوراتنا ووفقنا كل حول دون الجنة وارزقنا واحبابنا من سعادة الدارين. اللهم يا سابق الفوز يا سامي الصبر ويا كاسر الغم رحمة منشرها بعد الموت صل على سيدنا محمد وآله وسلم واجعل لنا وللمسلمين من كل أمر فرجا.
Is the locus of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's focal point. What Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is always looking at and gazing upon is the heart. And Imam al-Haddad, he said that the gaze of God, it falls upon your heart 360 times every single day. And this is the single most important thing that we need to be preoccupied with. This is nothing more important and nothing greater than being preoccupied than the state of your heart. And the condition of your heart and how your heart is with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.